We start with a monumental matchup on the mat. Central Dauphin putting its 95-match win streak on the line tonight in the state team semifinals. The Rams taking on Kenan McMillan. The Big Macs ranked fifth in the nation. CD trailed for most of the match but starts to rally at 132 pounds. Shaheem Brown scores a win, pulling the Rams within six. Late in the bout, Garrett Peppelman twisting his man in a knot en route to a big win, but the Rams came to the final match needing a pin for victory. Jamison Peak wins for Central Dauphin by decision, and Kenan McMillan squeaks by 28-25, snapping the Rams' win streak and ending CD's state title run at four. Mechanicsburg in the other AAA semi against the surprise of the tournament, Erie McDowell. At 2:25, the Wildcats' Brighton Barr picks his man up, slams him down. Barr wins a major decision to put Mechanicsburg in front early. But McDowell sweeps the next eight bouts, rallies to win 31-28, advancing to its first state final against Kenan McMillan. In AA, Boiling Springs putting a perfect record on the line against unbeaten Bedford. At 195 pounds, the Bubblers, Logan Murphy, wasting little time putting his opponent down, gets the pin in just 20 seconds. Boiling Springs racked up a few more falls, and then at 106, it's Corbin Myers finishing up a technical fall as the Bubblers build a huge advantage. Boiling Springs goes on to win 40-24 and will wrestle in the team final for the first time against defending champ Bethlehem Catholic tomorrow afternoon at 1.